Cada vez que na igreja nós celebramos um sacramento, este sacramento é precedido da escuta atenta e amorosa da palavra de Deus.
That you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Never mind, I'll find someone. Sometimes it hurts instead.